Some may think it's okay to send or share naked pictures of themselves or someone else in this country using current file sharing technologies that exist. But according to law, it's illegal.
It is illegal in the first place. Once you capture it in a camera and you start sharing it, the capturing part of it is basically like producing. It's electronic. So you don't need to go to a Photoshop to have it produced to its original state. As it is original state. So it is the production part of it is completed. And when you share it, you're also committing another offense. So production and sharing it by transmitting is an offense.
Speaking to MTV Today, the head of the police cybercrime unit highlighted the seriousness of this matter, which is increasing.
Of personal use, then you have to justify. You make this justification yourself, whether it was not intended for personal use or how did it get to be shared, because the sharing part of it is also an offense. So if you are complaining, you have to see yourself where you stand. If you have not said it, or if you said it, that offense is already there too. So you are also liable to be arrested and charged.
Detective Salle continues, there are currently several complaints under investigation.
It's overwhelming, the number of offenses that we have received so far since our establishment and our active operation since June last year.
The abuse is part of cyberbullying and is criminal in nature. This effective per the cybercrime law of 2016.
It is not our responsibility to go and look for that, for whoever is offended. The problem is we don't know how to identify. Our people, our users do not know how to identify what type of crimes they are in cybercrimes. So they basically say, okay, it's all right, it's okay, it's just another aggrieved person who's sending me these text messages and all this stuff without knowing that it is actually an offense.
Bradley Valenaki, National MTV News.